My first word is
Yiko Lu Yinyani Kupela Ukuba Uya Vulmela.
What? Say that again.
Ulo Yiko Lu Yinyani. Wait. Uloyiko Luyinyani Kupela Kupa Uyalumela. Uyavumela.
I'm asking you to help me, maybe? Or I'm asking you.
Please help me.
Can I even help?
Kupela, I'm asking.
Can I help? Or yes. Something, I need your help, I'm asking you. Please, am I like, Kupela is like,
I'm asking. I need your help.
Oh, okay. I'm asking you for something or the thing that I asked you.
It's Ulo Yile. Young man, please help me.
No, guys, no. It means fear is only real if you allow it to be.
Wow, that's... Where did I get the asking part? Yeah, like where did I get it from?
Mm-hmm. I also wonder. Fear is only real if you allow it to be.
Which
that is in Xhosa, South African language. I'm sorry guys, like I really tried. But I will practice. I will continue practicing. Okay, so the next word or the next sentence is Ben you see motre shiame. Bienvenue sur motre chiame.
Welcome to my country or welcome to my place. We welcome you to my place.
Welcome.
Or welcome you here.
You're very welcome to this place or country.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Welcome to our home.
Or welcome here or something.
Okay. Say it again, wait.
Bienvenue sur motre chiane.
Welcome to my country.
Sorry guys.
Welcome. You are, maybe you are all welcome to welcome here. All of you.
All of you.
Mom.
All three of you.
It's nontre.
Nontre.
Like okay.
Welcome all of you. Welcome here.
It's something welcome. About welcome. Bring on here.
Welcome here to all of you or something.
Oh, okay. So
you're most welcome.
Oh, okay. So you guys, are you okay?
We okay. Mm-hmm. We okay.
It's very simple, guys. It just says welcome to our channel.
Bienvenue à mon canal.
Bienvenue sur notre chaîne.
Chanel.
You don't have a French accent. You must come to me.
Bienvenue. Oui. Yes. J'ai peur.
Okay.
So
the next, that was like in French, and I got it like from Congo, even though like there's other French countries, but like, you know what I'm saying? I could also get it from France.
Congo.
You know what I'm saying?
Burundi.
So the next language is Sommige mensen moet net nederig wees.
What?
Sommige mensen moet net nederig wees.
Some people must just be. What's it nederig? For? Some people must just be nederig.
Yeah, you know that's how we say it. Some people. Mm-hmm. It's like some people are just.
Some people must just be.
No, if you, the other one was welcome to our channel, then this one must be. Some people must just subscribe.
Oh really?
Nederig. Nederig is that button. Okay.
What some people just must stop this.
Oh.
Or some people are okay. Like always in.
Let me help my sisters.
Videos.
They were so close, but yet it didn't reach.
So far. Some people must just come visit or something.
Okay,
come closer.
So what I said is that some people. Can we raise our hands? Some people should just be humble.
Oh!
I'm humbled. I've been humbled,
you know,
by this
like,
statement.
Out of all my years in school, they never used that word. They've never told us to be humble in school. Never.
Yeah.
It's just yellow slack, slack.
Speaking.
Yellow slack, 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 slack.
Blister, oh yeah, man.
Yellow mensen stroomt al die goed.
So, next time, you know, some people should just be humble. You know what I mean? Just be humble. Humility. It doesn't cost you anything. Humility.
I have been
Dr.
humbled.
Dr. Tedros already said it.
I have been humbled by that phrase.
Okay. Now, this one is Shona from Zimbabwe. I decided to go like
Victoria.
So it is Tarisa Mukati Nekuti Kunze Kuche Zavi Chengeta.
I'm lost.
Pachako. Yeah, Pachako.
Hey, the time has come for us to celebrate, and you know how we feel when you're with us.
What?
Are you hungry? Come to my place and eat.
Oh, okay.
You always say you're coming to my country.
But... Tarisa Mukati.
Or Tarisa, we're waiting for you to come to our house.
Yo,
where's my friend now? Can you help me with this?
Honestly, I don't know.
Can I make a call?
Can we call a friend?
Yeah,
call a friend just to help me with this.
Nope. Is that your final?
I honestly don't know.
It's like girl, Tarisa. I'm so sorry. Like, girl, you, remember we were gonna start the classes, but you didn't teach me. Now I'm gonna embarrass my Zimbabwean people.
Oh, okay. Let me say what.
Wait. Let us say it again one more time.
Tarisa. Mukati. Netanti. Kunze.
Okay, cutting
Gucci, Kuchazi, Vichengeta. Oh God,
I'm sorry, I don't know what it's.
Zimbabwe translation. Oh, okay. Even me, I was like, wow, this is it's beautiful.
Are you saying like a poem or something that it?
it's like my feelings for you, and maybe.
Oh, it's like I love you, but.
Teresa Mukati.
Oh, okay,
but nope, that has nothing to do with Terry. It means focus on the inside because the outside will take care of itself.
Woo!
I didn't see that at all.
Teresa
Mukati.
I thought it was a girl.
Teresa Mukati. Take it in. Mukati. See? And then,
yeah. I get it now.
Mukati.
It all in.
Mukata.
Oh, like that do sound.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Woo, guys. We're getting it.
Well done. We're getting it now. We're already in us.
That so difficult. I won't lie. That means we got like one and a half.
Yeah, guys. Okay, it's now down to
the welcome part.
So, guys, I'm going through this. You know, trying to get my accent.